Do you think Joffrey will like me? What if he thinks I'm ugly?
And he is the stupidest prince that ever lived.
He's so handsome. When would we be married? Soon, or do we have to wait?
Hush now. Your father hasn't even said yes.
Why would he say no? He'd be the second most powerful man in the kingdoms.
He'd have to leave home. He'd have to leave me. And so would you.
You left your home to come here. And I'd be queen someday. Please make father say yes.
Sansa.
Please, please. It's the only thing I ever wanted.